I think the Supreme Court is wrong on both levels. Defamation and the fact that it doesn't apply to deceased is from some from another world, another country in the 1800s. So it doesn't really apply in 2019. So in my opinion, the law should be changed.
Carrie, you wanted to add
something? Yeah, I guess I'm thinking many things. I mean, the case of Michael Jackson is such a unique case. He's such a unique figure. He's almost incomparable in any other situation. So it kind of sends shivers up my spine to hear that we would change the law based on this particular instance, given who he is in the world. You know, the idea that we as journalists, as filmmakers, couldn't do investigative stories about people who were deceased just seems to me a real assault to the First Amendment.
Well, you're not talking about investigative stories.
No, but what about doing something on Nixon? What about doing, I'm just saying generally, I'm not saying that the film is fair or not, I'm just saying, but you know, to really try to shut down our ability to do that would be putting us in grave danger democratically, I think.
But maybe it shouldn't
suggesting that you can't do the story. It's just to be accountable for some relation to the facts.
By the way, if you knowingly defame somebody, sorry, which is what I think the question you were asking was.
That's what you would have to prove,
false,
correct.
And malicious, then you should pay the price, whether a living person or a dead person.